I'm about to put the thing on the window. That's my next step to do. I'll take a picture when I'm done. You saw it before. Okay, I'm trying to pin that on the window. So I'm gonna put that thing back up there. What's good? What it be? What it do? What's good? What it be? What it do? What it be? What it do on this marvelous day? Y'all, let's see what I got for shop. This is my first time actually shopping from them. Excuse my background. Yes, like I say, my whole clothes rack is still down. It's okay, y'all. It's irritating right now. But we about to see what's in this package because I got more package coming. So this is the package. I started probably up in a goddamn mailbox like all the other ones. So my first time shopping here. As y'all can see, I'm about to scratch the little door on the wall. But yeah, package. How you gonna say it? We just gonna open this up. Oh, I actually thought these were like, I don't know. My face is breaking out. You know what? Can this be a match? Can this be a match? Can this be a match to the offer that day before on Christmas? Was this Christmas Eve? Before Christmas Eve, I went to the office. So when I went on that app, can it beat the match that I'm looking for? You know, do y'all think this match? I thought it matched though.
Kid kept going on about how good my friend's toast is.
I saw this and this the match, sweetie. But I got this at Didi's. Do y'all think he matched? I don't think so. Because this is...
Now, if Kid were not ready, he would not have saved for a condo.
So this and this don't match at all.
He could have a car.
I was hoping it'd be a match. Wearing the man's it kind of bled, but...
He announced our engagement, not me.
He nope.
Got this far with Sydney.
Yeah, that's because Sydney has some sense. It looked like it on camera, but it don't. It's like, what got me on camera and seeing it in person and seeing it on the app, it acts like it matched, but in person, it don't. It don't match. match. It don't match. Anyway, so this is what I got in. I'm sure I hated that it don't match though, but yeah. I wonder how much I paid for this. Stinky, do me a favor. Either wash your ass or sit the hell down and shut up, please. Man. Hot diggity dog. Hi, ladies. I did find one outfit in Ross, but I wanted to try it on. Not Ross, in Didi's. When I was in Didi's, I did one of the five. An outfit. I found a matching outfit, but I want to try it on. But the room, the dressing room is closed. So, my thing, Cambodian Chinese writing. It's supposed to be from Chinese. So we come in like
I'd like a slow screw against the wall. Ooh, I'm having a sex on the beach.
You know what? I can take care of myself. Beat it, Benson. Oh wait, before you go,
really, Mimi?
Two tap waters with ice. Really? A domestic with a twist.
So you just gonna take over the camera? These are my gym shoes. They look too long or too big, but these are my gym shoes. I needed some more gym shoes.
Hello? Yes, I'll be there in a little bit. Yeah, okay.
Wait. But yeah.
We generated quite a bit of heat.
Oh, come like.
Frankly, we're very confident that we can get you a legal deal.
This is my first time doing some stuff like this. I believe, like, showing you what I got in. I would try it on, but I'm gonna wait. But that's what I'm taking out. But it comes with this whole. That's right. Nothing too fancy, nothing too casual. They look long as hell. I got my feet, I got wide feet and short feet. My feet are short and they're wide. But,
here's the itinerary.
I don't know. But yeah. They could have put that design in the back.
Nigga keep running Mississippi.
Not even.
Hold up. See, y'all niggas ain't even
play us
like that. Y'all know we roll like filet
mignon. Okay. And y'all try to play us. So that's all I got for this package. Actually, I got in 1, 2, 3. I got three more packages coming from like different places fair. Or whatever.
We've been meeting a couple of management.
But yeah. He's a crook. I needed some more workout shoes. I still do need some more workout shoes.
I don't know what y'all talking about.
Yeah. He said that he'll get us a Mustang 5.0. What the hell is that? Do y'all see that? Mm-hmm. It's like someone rode these shoes and brought them back. Let me look at the other ones.
For your first tour.
I never like in my life see a shoebox have this kind of stuff. This fairy. That one like the two. I don't like them, but it looks like they've been ruined though. Like, this should look better than this shoe. Generally accepted industry account practices. So, this should look like it's been tried on in the store. It look ate the fuck up. This one though, it does a little bit. I know I'm about to be ungrateful or whatever. These are some cheap shoes, I could tell you that. I paid a lot for these shoes, but look at the, like, it's coming apart or something. I don't know if y'all can see right in there. Now y'all can see it up. Y'all can see what I'm talking about. The only time I ordered some shoes off of Wellside was that rainbow. I ordered me some sandals. I never ordered no shoes off the Wellside before. Never. And this is like my first. And I'm just looking like, what the fuck is that?
I was just about to make
what the
fuck?
You can tell somebody wrote these shoes. Look, you can tell. Look at the right part. And then the crease.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, you heard the kids.
I don't know, y'all.
Just put some money in the hat.
I thought both shoes would have stickers on it. Only one. That, I swear these shoes look like they've been worn. Like, it got creases in the back. Look at the crease. She's supposed to be like this. Yeah, maybe I'm gonna look at my shoes. My shoes are better than these. But I like these because they slavey. But the shoes I'll be back.
Hey, who the hell is this? Oh, how you doing, mama?
It's not like I'm just running with they racist folks, but these are just for the gym or whatever. Or however. I might email them and be like, baby, this is uneven. It is cranked up. Like, I don't know what.
You know what I'm saying? Look, man, this is all we want. Some chicken wings, hot dogs, and a case of Forties. You get that?
First of all, you need to
calm down and go gargle. Funky. Man, my name is
Stinky.
Stinky,
all right? Stinky, funky, smell on your bed.
It's all the same.
Fuck on that, nigga. You like I say, because you come up in here smell like butt crack. Your
squash. I never. Like, food better be on. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look at this nigga, Mr. Baller, Mr. High Roller, Mr. Flash your fucking money. What's this you got it like that? Fuck.
I never ordered no shoes before. I ordered some sandals. I can't think of nothing else what I ordered. Excuse me, what I got on. I can't think of nothing else what I ordered offline besides some. No, not sandals. They were like slide. And they was cute. They had different colors on top of them. I had to get them. I thought, no, the only pair I got off of Rainbow. I think I never ordered nothing else off of Rainbow. Like, that's the only thing I ordered was some damn shoes. That's about it. I'm not gonna tell you the other package I have. Y'all just gonna stay tuned. It's like a little surprise, I guess. I don't know. I got one. I'm gonna tell you, I got one package. I don't know if it's coming from Hong Kong or China. I don't know. But I'm about to write them. Too much. She losing her hair. She had a allergic breakout. You been stressed out. She been stressed out. 5 kids plus 2 more. Her other 2 ain't here. So she been stressing. She been having a breakout. Stressing and breaking out. You interested in drinking out, huh? You interested in breaking out?
I am a manager.
She losing hair, y'all. Stressing and breaking out. I don't know how many times I'm keep saying that, but hopefully it's right back. Hopefully. I know I'd be stressed out if I had to breastfeed 5 kids plus 2 more kids and then 2 more. I would have been the same, but yeah, I'm breaking out in my face. But stay tuned. I'll be picking up this camera again later. I'm trying to debate. I don't want to email these people or write them or just like be like what it is. I'm not ungrateful, but I feel like some are rare these shoes. But anyway, I'm sleepy. I actually stayed up, remodeled when I did a little something in my bedroom. Actually, I can see. I guess I can show y'all. I'm tired, y'all. So this bed is temporary. I'm gonna put that mat on here. That's not my jacket. I told that damn neighbor. That's not mine, but I'm just gonna let them know the cat got to it. Shit, I told her ass, when you tell people once or two times, they say they gonna come back to it, be back to it, put it up, don't leave it out. Yeah, I'm sure not going to. I didn't walk it in here. The person who walked it in could walk it back out, but yeah. Anyway, cut to chase. That's a little shoe stand. The dog came in fan, the bed. I finally put that back up there. I'm gonna give y'all a better tour, like when everything is like settled. Hopefully I have a bed by now, but like I said, this is just a temporary bed. I feel like I cut myself. Yeah, my face is just, I don't know what. I didn't go back to the dentist because I be brushing my teeth a lot of the days. Every time I be brushing my teeth too much. I don't think I do. But I need a deep cleaning. Anyway, like I said, my closet, the rack broke down, so that's all my clothes. I do got that suitcase fell. I do got a container. I need to buy another container. Some of that stuff up there is not mine, but them clothes is mine. I'm trying to downsize that and fix that stuff up. Move around. I'm still fixing that dresser. I really want to paint that dresser a different color. Actually, I spent my whole floor and I just moved all that stuff to the side. Just moved it to the side. I'm going to do the dress later because I'll show you my living room. Yeah, I probably give y'all an apartment tour, but I'm trying to wait until I find that she's done. Like I said, I was in the moving processes, but I said it's taking too long, so I'm thinking about going ahead and decorate. Let's put the stuff back on the wall and downsize some of these boxes I have. That's what I'm thinking about doing. And I'm so damn tired. And I wasn't feeling good. I didn't go to bed until like 5 or 6 in the morning because I stayed up rearranging my bedroom until someone had popped up at my house, whatever. I could have had help, but when they popped up, they had really any help. But like my stomach hurt, my stomach was hurting. They fell to sleep after they fell to sleep. I went ahead and took me a shower. While they fell asleep on the bed, I moved the whole bed while they was on the bed. Shit. And then I started finishing everything. I said I'm gonna do the rest tomorrow, whatever. I just did some, but I ready to go to sleep. It's like 2 in the afternoon or 1 or 3. It's basically going on 3. And then all day yesterday, because I've been gone yesterday, came back. And then after that, I started rearranging the kitchen. I mean, the dining area. That whole roof about to fall off. I'm going to show y'all. We got to hold up. I'm telling y'all to hold up like y'all. Look. I don't know if y'all can see it, but that whole roof is just is ready to come on off. But the only thing that's holding it all the way down is the AC. Oh, excuse the noise in the background. They're doing the stairs. About time. About time. I don't know why, but yesterday, I'm not trying to have a long video on this video of the package I have. I don't know. I came home and they're going to put this girl trash can next door to me with her diapers and they're going to put it by my door. And I was telling God, like, that's not mine. Because they was questioning me about it. That's not mine. Push me about some shit. Don't think I got out there with some plants and everything. Because at first, y'all was tripping because I had that shit. Not shit, but I had them plants out there. Y'all was tripping off of that. Every time I put them out there, y'all always got to, they always complain about them or whatever. So I finally had them in a, I had them in this apartment for like 2 or 3 months already. And then one of the guys just asked him, I said, is it okay if I could have bring them back out to like keep them? Because I feel like it's unfair. But like people be having stuff on their porch and I can't have stuff on mine. But he said he don't care. He said do whatever. I said it's gonna be in y'all way. He was like, nah, I'm good. But that trash can, like really? Is that the case? They could have had me back to her door. But I'm not complaining on like that. But who wants to smell diapers and everything? But I'm not complaining. But like y'all put that right by my door. But yeah. And then what got me, I seen her pass by and she threw something in her trash can. But I'm like, dang. I was gonna say something, but I'm like, nah, because they working at her house. So I'm like, I'm just gonna leave it alone, you know. Like I say, I don't have a problem with it. But my problem, I don't got no problem, no issue with the thing being right there, but my big ass problem is I don't want no goddamn paper on my door, because I get tired of getting papers on my door about my porch this, my porch that. You can't have this, you can't have that on your porch. That's the problem I'm gonna have or issue I'm gonna have. And then I'm not worried about it right there, but still, I'm getting tired of getting papers on my door. Yeah, I keep looking at this roof instead of looking at camera. I'm just looking at the roof, like, I don't know what's gonna happen. But yeah, I'll give y'all a apartment tour. Right now, I don't got no furniture. I threw all my furniture. Yeah, I've been throwing a lot of shit away. And still is throwing a lot of stuff away. They left the stick. I don't know if y'all can see it, but yeah. They left the stick right there. But anyway, cut to the chase. I'm about to give me some rest. I'm sleepy. I'm tired. And tonight I'm gonna finish cleaning up and everything and finish doing everything. It was funny because the guy came in my house, started doing stuff. I was like, yeah, I'm about to clean up. He said, you don't got nothing to clean up. He's like, you cleaned up the other day. I'm like, I know, but this is a whole nother day of cleaning. He like, what you gotta clean? And I'm like, you don't smell that shit. I'm like, you don't smell that shit. He's like, nah, he ain't gonna smell nothing. I'm like, all right, then, I'm about to go find it. But yeah, I didn't even know he was paying attention to me the other day cleaning it when they came to fix stuff in my house. I did not know. But he like, you don't got nothing. And then my other ex, he was like, you don't got nothing to clean. He like, all you do is the greenhouse and you do, what you got to clean? I like, I got a lot of stuff. So I started showing him around. He was like, oh, okay, yeah. So, yeah, I be having a lot of stuff to clean, but people be like, you don't got shit to clean. They're like, you just be trying to find stuff to clean. Nah, maybe I need to start staying clean and start saying rearrange and pick up stuff. That's all I need to start saying. But, yeah, I still got to clean the restroom. I just did the dishes. I'm tired. I'm still trying to get organized because when I moved back to my apartment, I did have a couple people staying with me here and there and this. But now since I'm back, I'm trying to settle down. I'm trying to organize my bedroom. I'm trying to organize everything. I'm just trying to organize a whole lot of stuff at this moment. And then after that, I can officially settle down and relax. But right now, I can't. Custer. And I still gotta go to the office for my papers. I don't feel like doing that. My lease ain't up until June or July. I don't know why they got me doing it now. They got everybody doing it now. But yeah, stay tuned because I'm gonna go into detail. Like I said, I ain't trying to have a long video. Anyway, stay tuned, y'all.